The Tigers defeated Cleveland by a score of 4-0. There's just one thing I have to say about that. Yay! Cleveland, you're going down!